Cyberpunk 2077 will be available on Nvidia's streaming service, GeForce Now, at launch day. CD Projekt Red and Nvidia have announced that Cyberpunk 2077 will be available on GeForce Now at launch day. This basically means that those that have purchased the game will be able to play it on different devices via Nvidia's streaming service. Furthermore, PC gamers will be able to enjoy the game's ray tracing effects even if they don't own an RTX GPU. All they will need is a premium GeForce Now account. Yes, similarly to other games, Cyberpunk 2077's RTX effects will be available to all GeForce Now Premium members. Cyberpunk 2077 will come out on September 17. By that time, we expect both AMD and Nvidia to have GPUs that can handle real-time ray tracing effects. Now given CD Projekt Red's close collaboration with Nvidia, it will be interesting to see whether AMD's GPUs will support the game's ray tracing effects.